And here we have a rarer Nepenthes macfarlenei hybrid. I say rare because I couldn't find any of the pure Nepenthes macfarlenei parents themselves, only a few hybrids, and they themselves are extremely rare. So I assume there must be some pure Nepenthes macfarlenei growing somewhere higher up in the hills, and perhaps the insect pollinators have brought some of the pollen down from the hills to be hybridized with the local populations of Nepenthes ramispina and sanguinea. So it's growing in roughly the same site as the other Nepenthes. As you can see, there's another one here. So yeah, I'll carry on my Genting Highlands trip, and I hope you all stay tuned. There's another one growing there. That looks like a cross between sanguinea and ramispina. Very much like the one from Cameron Highlands. Alright, see you again.